Buonasera, siamo al terzo giorno del campionato mondiale Formula 18 qui nel Golfo di Caieta a Formia e siamo con Mitch Putt. Hi Mitch, we are in Formia in the Gulf of Caieta for this Formula 18 World Championship. How is it going?
Well, it's going very well for us so far. We're third day in, 10 races have been sailed and we're very happy, we're very consistent. Our worst is a sixth, so we have a nice points break on second place.
Okay. What do you think about this location and the weather condition that you have found here?
Well, the sailing is beautiful. You know, once we get out on the water, it's a nice thermic wind. It's not too strong. It's tricky. There's a very interesting geographic effect from the hill from Gaeta, which makes the course interesting. It's not always one way, so that makes it a very tactical race. And nice sailing, very nice sailing.
The first day, hard condition.
Yes, there was a front that came through, and we were sailing right at the peak of the wind, I think nearly 30 knots. But we survived. I'm very old for that sort of condition, but we survived.
Okay. Two Olympic medals and many world championships, and now Formula 18 for many years. What has changed in this time in this boat class?
This has been one of my favorite classes for such a long time, and I think I've been 25 years in Formula 18. And to see the evolution of the boats and the sails and the equipment, it's very nice. It's a box rule, it's not too extreme, but and not too expensive, which is important. But still the boat is challenging to sail and it performs very well.
Okay. At this point of the championship, you lead the standings. There are crews that aspire to the podium.
Yeah. Well, everyone wants to win. That's what we're here for. You know? That's the name of the game. And I've raced with my son Ruben in the last 5 World Championships. We've been close to on the podium a few times, so we're fighting for that too.
Okay. Recently, the Formula 18 has had several changes. What does you change again?
For the class, you mean?
For the class, the boat, the mast, or other parts.
Well, it's continually evolving, you know. Sorry. So the class is continually evolving, and you see people trying new things, like the Cirrus. You know, it's a completely different concept. But that's what's interesting with the class is it's a box rule and it gives you the freedom to design and develop things. That's part of the fun of this class. So we continue to work on sails a lot, but people are working on boats and other things.
Mitch, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
And see you soon in the regatta.
Thank you.
Thank you.